It's just the hood of that Busch car.
Go!
Killing him getting into the corner.
And another shot to the rear bumper. Somehow Kyle still holds onto it here on exit. But now they're going to be side by side. This becomes a braking competition. Basically a measuring contest. Kyle gets that.
Interesting that
Harvick knocked out the groove.
Easy way out.